mentalist and illusionist, Wayne Hoffman. Welcome back to DVL. You blew our minds the last time you stopped by.
So I earlier, nobody has touched this envelope. I drew a picture earlier.
Did you feel yourself purse your lips
yes.
a second ago?
Yes.
Do you know why you did
no.
that?
No.
I'll show you.
Open it up. We'll turn them around at the same time.
Okay, I kind of want to see.
Please,
you,
please, please, please,
all
please,
right, all right.
please, 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 please. Yeah, that right. Nice. Oh my God, I'm going to start crying.
I'm a little nervous asking this, but can we see some magic right now? You got something for us, Wayne?
Oh, you went straight
I'm
in.
I'm ready to rock and roll.
First of all, who wants to participate? I need one of you to help me out.
Jeff does.
I'll go for it. Yeah, yeah.
All right, Jeff. So here's the concept. We have the beginning, the middle, and the end of the deck. Whichever one you choose, I'm going to pull some cards out from that area. So do you want to take some cards from the beginning, the middle, or the end?
I'm never too far left or right, Wayne. I'm always
right
down the middle.
Middle.
Yeah.
Right in the middle? You got it. So we're going to just take a clump of cards out. That way you know it's totally fair. Now, we're going to narrow it down to one card. Do you want the cards in hand A, or do you want the cards in hand B?
I want B.
You got it. So we're going to continue to narrow it down. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 cards. Name a number between 1 and 11. It's entirely up to you.
All right. My son's first baseball game was last week, and he was number two.
Number
so
two.
I'm gonna go
number
with two.
Two.
All right. So this is the second card in. Before we go any further, you only get one chance to change your mind. Keep it or change it.
Oh, this is like deal or no deal. I gotta stick with my briefcase. I gotta stick with the briefcase.
All right, that's your call. So now you could have selected any other card, but you went with the Jack of Spades. Now you could have picked any of the other cards, but you went with the Jack. Remember how I told you guys I called this my 621 trick?
Yeah.
Well, the reason I call it my 621 trick is because on June 21st, I made a Twitter post as a prediction of
Shut
what
up.
Card we're
Shut
going
up.
To pick.
Shut up.
If you go on Twitter at Wayne Hoffman, you'll see I posted a photo and said, did you ever have a strange
Get
dream?
Get out of here.
And I posted the Jack of Spades.
What?
Good. Time stamped. You guys can check it out. June 21st, I tweeted that. Now, beyond that, that's the visual illusions. We can try something else if you want to.
We also, just so you know, our producers checked and it is correct and time stamped.
What a great trick and what a great promotion, Wayne.
Yeah,
double
yeah.
win. Double win.
Totally.
Yeah, but
totally.
He wants to take it a step further, Tori.
All right, let's do it.
You
want to do that? Let's do it.
Because I have something
okay.
in my pocket right now. And I need one of you to volunteer. Who's in for this one?
I'll go.
Got to do it, Tori.
Good. I was hoping you would. So I have something in my pocket waiting for you. But before I do anything, I just have a quick question. If you were to go on a free vacation right now, anywhere in the world, tell us all where you would want to go.
I really just want to go to Maui.
So Maui is in Hawaii. Now, I want you to imagine you're there, and I want you to tell us all what is your imaginary hotel room number in Maui. Make up any number you want and just say it out loud.
I'm in suite 736.
All right. Well, check this out. I had a feeling this was going to happen. You remember how I said I had something for you? Well, in my wallet, we're going to come up to the close-up camera so you can see this.
Yeah.
In my wallet, I put two things for you. The first thing I kept in here was a little souvenir from a trip I took. And you can see this is my Hawaii Tri-Park
Whoa.
Annual Pass from my trip where I went to Maui.
Oh.
Now, beyond that, check this out. Behind my driver's license, I have a little post-it note stuck to the
no
back.
Way,
and
Wayne.
I wrote two things on this post-it note as a prediction of what I believed was going to happen with you guys. And you're not going to believe it until I show you. But I wrote Maui 7.
No. 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 No.
Right?
So. That's
funny.
So weird.
I'll find you.
What? That's crazy, Wayne. How did... Okay.
I'm telling you, it's weird for me, too, and I'm the one doing it.
Wayne, how do people get to see more illusions from you? Where do they go?
If you want any more information on me and all about that, you can go to waynehoffman.com.
Wayne, it's always a pleasure, man. I love having
Very
Wayne
Very uplifting. Wow.
Thank
so
you guys
good.
For having me. It's always a pleasure. You guys are a riot.